hooded figures, servants of the Sun Queen. No record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts.